Hi, welcome to our guide to logging into QLeave online services. To get started, click on the Building and Construction Industry link here on the QLeave homepage, and then scroll down to where it says I want to and click Login. This brings you to the login screen. If you're already registered with QLeave, you'll need to reset your password the first time that you log into online services. To do this, just go down to where it says Forgot Your Password and click the link. Enter your email address in this field, and then click Send Verification Code. You'll receive an email within a couple of minutes containing a verification code that you can now copy and paste into this field here. If you don't receive a code, please try again or call us on 1300 QLeave for help. Click on Verify Code. Your email address is now verified and you just need to click Continue. You can now set your password. Choose something that's easy for you to remember because you'll be able to use this from now on to log in. Once you've done this, click Continue and you'll be logged straight into online services where you can view your registration information, update your details, and make a claim. If you have any issues while logging in, please contact us on 1300 QLeave for help.